Most of the cleaning equipment and products used in this module are color-coded red and yellow, which means they are suitable for use in the washroom. The color coding is there to help prevent harmful bacteria from being transmitted around a building, so it's important that we are all aware of color coding and adhere to it. For further information, consult the wall chart and cleaning guide.